game number one, Chili Bats versus Rexy. We got Young Link versus Ness. Gonna be an interesting one. Projectile heavy. One can only think. We got a controller issue.
That is so hot.
No!
Alright, we're starting the game. Alright, projectile base. Projectile base neutral. Back air. Ooh, PK fire barely misses. Ooh, loop back and back arrows. There were 8 a few of them. Chili Bats, is he good? Ooh, god, never mind, no lead. Zero lead. Back throw. Okay, Thunder Chase. Lands it straight down and bounces off the stage and gets punished for it. Good snipe. Okay. Rex is just looking to get back on the stage. Ooh, that's a good dunk. Okay, PK fire, PK fire. Oh my god. Damn, he's racked up. I think that was up smash. I'm pretty sure that was up smash. Thanks. Oh my god, he's a dog. 3. Oof. Okay. Shield. We might catch them on the rebound. Dash back out of it. Oh! Fastball didn't really take that shot. 37.4% extra credit. Not a lot in this game. Let's see, looking to try to keep it. Oh no. I can only imagine that was an incident. Doesn't get much of a punish out of it. 18%, that's it. Ooh, okay. We got Gator coming in.
What up?
What's up, Gator? How do you put up with him?
Yo, what'd it do? It's because I know I'm the greatest alive.
Ooh, forward air again. Take the second stock. Chili Bats taking the lead now. Batting back the boomerang. You can keep that.
Sakurai's like, this is what I wanted to just move for. Reflector.
Right? So many projectiles.
He's trying. Now, the bad thing is, if he keeps doing that, though, like, Chili should be able to bait it out and then just go in on it.
Up air. Getting back on stage.
It's like, Ness has so many options to, like, counter stuff, like the down B for explosions.
Yeah.
Etc. But if he's just spamming those options, a good player will, like, bait those out and go in on it.
Right, for sure.
Has he downbeat a bomb explosion yet?
He's tried once.
Yeah, it's like, I think it's a lot harder to do than yikes.
Is that up air? Or up smash? Or is that down?
I can't tell the difference.
I don't know either.
I'm not that good.
Oh my god. I'm 135.2%. Oh my god. You have to think, lethal sneezes on him.
Okay, try to catch a jump there with a dash attack. Oh, nice.
Oh my god.
The boomerang. Did the boomerang save him?
I think it did, yeah. 169%.
Okay, he actually jumped there. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Alright,
let's go, Chili.
Number 3.
No, the boomerang didn't save him.
They didn't?
No. Boomerang did not save, confirmed.
It just added damage, I guess?
I guess.
Dude, I feel bad for Chili because he's over here hearing us be wrong about something. And instead of focusing on the match, he's like, I can't wait to tell these guys they were.
I'll talk during the match.
Man.
Reggie's like, I'll take that, you know. Anytime, you know, a player isn't totally, you know, focused and zoned in, you have an opportunity to, you know, take advantage of that.
Right.
I get distracted really easily.
I feel you. That's why I started wearing these.
ADD is a thing.
Yeah.
I feel that. I wish I could.
Yeah, I listen to the same song over and over again, and like it just kind of is background noise. It kind of dulls in the background.
I didn't see the counterpick.
Me neither. I was too busy flapping.
It's all good. We'll find out in just a second.
All right, so as we said, Battlefield.
At least I'm not on stream. I gotta run.
All right. Alright, we back here, boys. Alright, so. So, the Battlefield, let's see if he can maybe get some platforms extensions on his combos, but also, he might be trying to catch them landing, so we didn't get a chance to watch much of the first match, so I'm not sure exactly the playstyle going on here, but looks like the counterpick's working so far. Not gonna get the stock, you know. Young Lee sometimes has a little bit of trouble there getting that kill, so kinda gotta play that good neutral and then just, you know, get it through there. Felt like that was a little risky boomerang there, but not funny, so maybe it wasn't. Okay. Looks like Chili's. Oh, nice. Nice catch on the mist tech. Just let it rip on him. Okay, so, yeah, I like that Chili just held onto that boomerang a little bit longer. Probably expecting the bat bolt. Chili's doing a very good job of zooming in and out. Being very elusive as to if he's going to go in, if he's just going to go back and throw a boomerang. And even doing the empty run-ins and run-backs, but because Rexy isn't really punishing him for it, he can kind of dance around a little bit. I like that conversion. Not going to extend on it, unfortunately. Good mash. Order not going to kill again. Last time it didn't kill at 110, this time at 127 after the hit, so. Yeah, gonna get that reflector going. So, Rexy's trying really hard just to dance around everything. Young Link's throwing out, tipping. Yeah. Probably was looking for that boomerang to go past him there. Ooh, gonna get the kill there. Nice conversion. I like that. Just rushed down there once he knew those projectiles were going to land. It's like, yeah, the force match is reflecting, but how much is he getting off of it? Gonna get a nice little conversion. Not gonna be able to get that stock though. Probably will be looking for maybe an air near the ledge or a back throw. Surprise. Yeah, see, he was going for the short hop in air there. Really good option with Young Lee crushing that shield on so quick. He's off stage now. Good down smash to cover that option. Nice. Held edge a little bit too long. But good game from Chili Bat. Let's go.